and navigational aid. Call it a half a mile to a mile, and if we go zoom back out, still having trouble seeing the tower, which is about a mile away. So as your dispatcher and also a pilot, visibility is a huge thing. So remember that in a situation where visibility is low, you and the dispatcher and the pilot have to communicate often to let them know what the current conditions are. And also remember that RVR is control. So don't freak out if visibility is a half mile if RVR is 4,500. I don't know if you can make out in the distance there, but they're de-icing at the end of the runway. Just because of the snow and how fast it's falling, they want to give the holdover time more time closer to the runway. So I thought that was interesting to point out. Trailing snow for the max aid. Right now, visibility is an issue. I can't even see the tower. It's got the SkyWest hangar across the south end of Boise Gowan Field. Now, if I go to the left and zoom out, can't even see the tower. That is a problem. You can see in my cameras even having trouble getting focus because visibility is kind of low. So right now, I'm waiting on a Delta Connection flight from Seattle and an Alaska Airlines flight from Portland. Here's the Alaska. Don't forget to like and subscribe while you're enjoying this video. By the time it's over, I'll probably be frozen.